ชมรีบซัวลูกครูเนี่ยครูหนึ่งสสารเสถึงอ่ะจูบเนี่ยมาดองติดนูเมเรียนบรรโตนูเมเรียนตีมวยเดอร์ดายล์แกปอนต์ตอนนึงเมเรียน time and activities ไงเนี่ยลูกครูเนี่ยครูสสารเสถึงอ่ะไปรูซีลนี่รีบจอมคล้วนงูตึกอาหาไปไงตรองหายหรือไงรุ่ยรอลหายสมเตรียมคล้วนหนึ่งรีบจำสิบเฮาไอ้ไอ้ตึงอ้อจีมวยหนึ่งขยมไงเนี่ยยังมีนยังบางตัวตุ่มปัวตีดับจุดหนึ่งดีกินยังปี language focus กับปนแต่มุ่นหนึ่งตัวดอลเมเรียนทำไมนี้ยมสมรุมเล็กเมรียนการปีมาซอลมันมันติดมาซอลมันยังมันเรียนอันปีปีท่า greeting and introductions เฮ้ยยังมันเรียนอันปีปีใบปีได้ใจเปรียบเรียนปีใจเปรียบเรียนเมียนเปรพรึกเมียนเปรพรึกเปรุซีลให้หนึ่งเปรียงยิ่งซึ่งเปรพรึกที่อ่านทำ morningนี่ยมรวมเล็กแรงวิ่งไปพักอ่านทำ morning ไปรู้สีอ่านทำ afternoon ให้นั่งไปลงยิ่งอ่านทำ evening เปียตั้งใบนั่งนับไปได้ยังทำ good ตลอดนั่งยังอ่านทำ good morning บ่อประบ่อประทำอารุณสุสดให้ good afternoon ทีวีสุสดนั่ง good evening สายันสุสดดูชนะตั้งใบเปียนั่งคือจีเปียสำหรับคือการกีบเรียกกันเนี้ยได้เขาทัก greeting พอ greeting คือตัววิ่งตัวเมาตามไปเวลีได้เก็บบ้านใจเอาไปปรึกไปรู้สิ่งหนึ่งไปละเอียดใช่ไหมสิ่งคำถามเราครูเนี่ยครูนั่งสสารนั่งสสารต้องอ๋อบ้านจุลปีเมรีในเขียนบ้านมึงเรียนปีมุนเมาใช่ไหมยมสมมันโตตัวชุมหน่อยดีได้เขาทัก language focusLanguage forecast ไงเนี่ยยังมีจุดหน่อยมวยกินยี่ปีกิริยาศัพท์ to be เดี๋ยวชนะกิริยาศัพท์ to be คือมีตัวในตีสไอคลาเดลตราปลายชิมวยหนึ่งกิริยาศัพท์ to be นู่กิริยาศัพท์ to be คือบอกปลายท่า to be มีน am is and are คือบอกปลายท่าคือเชียนเอามีนแล้วยมอุติฮอบันติดังแบบบานยลมันหนึ่งเชียนโจลตลอดเมรีในยมบานเป็นเจ้าให้หนึ่งยมลมอัดหัตตาทุบีนี่มีนฟังชันบอกว่ามีนมุกงี้เวียฟื้นไอคลาสยมอุติฮอไอเปียปอนโดยท่ากือเชียนเอามีนหนึ่ง I am a boy นี่คือจิตกรณ์ในยมเป็นเจ้าปีอุติฮอบานยลหัตตามุกงี้ทุบีให้ทุบีนึกบอกไปทำไมI am a boy. I am a boy. บอกประธาขยมกือจีขมิ้นปรอกให้บัสนกิธามุดเดียดคือ I am 12 years old. I am 12 years old. บอกประธาขยมมีนอายุดับปีชนะมันแม่นขยมเจี๊ยอายุดับปีชนามเตะขยมมีนอายุดับปีชนาม I am 12 years old บัสนจิมีนเกสูท่า Where are you now ยังไงชลัยท่า I am at schoolเปียถ้า I am at school บอกแปลท่าคิมเนลซาลาเรียนดูชนะนี่กิจเอาไว้ในยมจังไอ้ครูเนี่ยลูกครูเนี่ยครูนังสัสานุสดังท่าเกี่ยสับตุทุบีกิบอกแปลงจังหรือหายมันติดติดลูกครูเนี่ยครูนังสัสานุสนังจูบนังโจเต้าเรียนอัมพีฟังชันหรือว่าทุบีเต้าปลาเอาไว้คลาสจมูกนังสับปนิมประเทศอากุล โอเคខ្ញុំចង់ឲ្យលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូនិងសិស្សានុសិស្សទាំងអស់បានចូលមកមើលអំពីមុខងារនិងតួនាទីរបស់កិរិយាសព្ទ to be ដែលត្រូវប្រើដោយសារតែមុននឹងយើងឈានចូលទៅដល់មេរៀននៅក្នុងអំណានខាងក្រោមនេះពីព្រោះបន្តិចទៀតយើងនឹងចូលសិក្សាទៅមេរៀនខាងក្រោមនៅពេលដែលយើងសិក្សាទៅមេរៀនខាងក្រោមបើយើងអត់ទាន់យល់អំពីថាតើ function មុខងាររបស់ to be ប្រើជាមួយនឹងអ្វីខ្លះនោះក៏វាពិបាកដែរដូច្នេះខ្ញុំចង់ជម្រាបលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូនិងសិស្សានុសិស្សទាំងអស់ឲ្យបានយល់ថាតួនាទីរបស់ to be ធ្វើការងារអ្វីខ្លះនៅក្នុងនេះគេដាក់ថា subject pronoun used with to be មាន am is and are អញ្ចឹងសព្វនាមប្រធានត្រូវបានប្រើជាមួយនឹងកិរិយាសព្ទ to be គឺមានអីខ្លះដូច្នេះក្នុងនេះយើងចែកចេញជា3ប្រឡោះទី1 person ទី2 singular និងទី3 plural person គឺគេហៅថាបុរសឬក៏បុរិស័កនៅក្នុងភាសារបស់វេយ្យាករណ៍ដូច្នេះបុរសចែកចេញជា3មានបុរសទី1បុរសទី2និងបុរសទី3ហើយវាចែកចេញទៅជា2ទៀតគឺឯកវចនៈនិងពហុវចនៈដូច្នេះដល់គ្រូអ្នកគ្រូត្រូវដឹងថាសព្វនាមចែកចេញជាប្រមាណអញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវដឹងថាបុរសទី1គេគឺគេអានថាម៉េចហើយបកប្រែថាម៉េចបុរសទី1គឺ I បកប្រែថាខ្ញុំអញ្ចឹង I ហ្នឹងមុខងាររបស់to be ដែលប្រើជាមួយនឹង I ហ្នឹងគឺប្រើជាមួយនឹង am មានន័យថា I am លោកអ្នកគ្រូត្រូវដឹងថា I គឺជាសព្វនាមប្រធានដែលបកប្រែថាខ្ញុំទី2គឺបុរសទី2ឯកវចនៈបកប្រែអានថា you បកប្រែថាអ្នកមានតួនាទីប្រើជាមួយនឹងកិរិយាសព្ទ to be គឺ are អែបុរសទី3ឯកវចនៈដដែលមានពាក្យថា he she ហើយនឹង it ទាំង3នេះគឺជាសព្វនាមប្រធានដែលមានតួនាទីប្រើជាមួយនឹងកិរិយាសព្ទ to be គឺ is he បកប្រែថាគាត់ជា masculine gender ដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងភេទប្រុស he គឺសម្រាប់ទៅលើមនុស្សប្រុសទាំងអស់អញ្ចឹងតួនាទីរបស់ to be គឺគាត់ប្រើ he គាត់ត្រូវប្រើជាមួយ he is as sheយើងមិនត្រូវអានថា C ទេពីព្រោះវាពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងកិរិយាសព្ទហើយនឹងនាមមួយទៀត C ឃើញជាកិរិយាសព្ទ C សមុតជានាមដូច្នេះនៅក្នុងសព្ទនាមប្រធាននេះ She គឺជា feminine gender តំណាងឲ្យភេទស្រីដូច្នេះយើងត្រូវប្រើថា She isit គឺជា neuter gender គេហៅថាអ្នកបងសកលឹងឬក៏ភេទទី3ដែលយើងត្រូវប្រើដូចជា chair table camera fans pen book laptop computer នឹងទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងគឺពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងដែលយើងអាចប្រើ it បានអូខេបន្តទៅទៀតខ្ញុំចង់ឲ្យលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូនិងសិស្សានុសិស្សទាំងអស់បានដឹងថាតើយើងបង្កើតប្រយោគដោយរបៀបណានៅពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងកិរិយាសព្ទ to be កិរិយាសព្ទ to be គឺជាកិរិយាសព្ទពិសេសដែលយើងត្រូវប្រើជាមួយនឹងសព្ទនាមប្រធានអូខេឥឡូវយើងឧទាហរណ៍ទាំងអស់គ្នាហើយលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូសិស្សានុសិស្សមើលហើយនឹងបង្កើតរួមគ្នាស្ថិតក្នុងឯកវចនៈគឺ I am a teacherខ្ញុំយកពាក្យ teacher នេះមកនិយាយចុះពីព្រោះឲ្យវាស្រួលក្នុងការដែលយើងបង្កើតប្រយោគតែយើងអាចដាក់ខុសពី teacher បានទេដាក់បានលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូបើសិនជាគ្រូចេះពាក្យច្រើនជាងនេះនិយាយលោកគ្រូអាចដាក់ថា director accountant secretary assistant ยังอาจจะบานทา I am an assistant I am a director I am a manager I am a officer and an officer អាចដាក់បានទាំងអស់ដូច្នេះកន្លែងទៅនេះអត់មានអីដែលត្រូវថាមានតែពាក្យ teacher នឹងមួយមិនមែនទេគឺអាចដាក់បានគ្រប់ទាំងអស់ដូច្នេះពាក្យថា I am a teacher បកប្រែថាខ្ញុំគឺជាលោកគ្រូម្នាក់នឹងជាបុរសទី1បុរសទី2គេហៅថា first person បើថាបុរសទី1ហើយបុរសទី2គឺ second person second person បុរសទី2គឺជាបុរសដែលយើងនិយាយទៅកាន់ដូចថា you are a student you are a student you ប្រធានare គឺជាកិរិយា to be គេអាចថា to be បើប្រែថាគឺជានៅ er ជាករណជា article ដែលបញ្ជាក់អំពីចំនួន1 student គឺជានាមបើប្រែថាសិស្ស you are a student student បើប្រែថាអ្នកគឺជាសិស្សម្នាក់បន្តមកទៀតពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹង third personsingular third person singular ពាក្យថា is a man នៅក្នុងនេះ he is a man he ដូចខ្ញុំបានពន្យល់ម្ដងហើយ he គឺពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងភេទប្រុសដែលយើងចង់បញ្ជាក់គាត់ថាយើងជាបរិសុទ្ធទី1និយាយទៅកាន់បរិសុទ្ធទី2ដោយបញ្ជាក់ពីបរិសុទ្ធទី3ចង់ប្រាប់គាត់ថាគាត់គឺជាបរិសុទ្ធម្នាក់ He is a man គាត់គឺជាបរិសុទ្ធម្នាក់ចំណែក she វិញក៏ដូចគ្នាដែរ she គឺត្រូវប្រើជាមួយ is ដូចគ្នាShe is a woman. She is a woman. ដូច្នេះ She គឺជាតំណាងឲ្យភេទស្រីឬក៏បញ្ជាក់អំពីភេទស្រីដែលយើងត្រូវនិយាយយើងមិនអាចយកថា She is a man បានទេយើងត្រូវប្រើពាក្យថា She is a woman. ឯទី3 It គឺបញ្ជាក់អំពីសត្វនិងវត្ថុអញ្ចឹងយើងអាចប្រើវាថាបានថា it is a chair it is a chair អញ្ចឹង chair នេះគឺវាពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងវត្ថុចុះសត្វអាចប្រើបានទេសត្វក៏ប្រើបានដូចគ្នាដែរក៏ប៉ុន្តែភាគច្រើននៅឯបរទេសគេប្រកាន់រឿងមួយបើសិនជាសត្វនោះជាសត្វគេចិញ្ចឹមចិញ្ចឹមលេងឬក៏សត្វដែលគេស្រឡាញ់បំផុតយើងអាចប្រើពាក្យថា it is ឧបមាថាពាក្យថា cat ជាសត្វដែលគេស្រឡាញ់ឬក៏ dog ជាសត្វដែលគេស្រឡាញ់យើងមិនអាចប្រើពាក្យថា it is a dog it is a cat បានទេបើសិនជាសត្វនោះពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងសត្វឈ្មោលយើងប្រើពាក្យថា he is a dog ឬក៏ប្រើឈ្មោះសត្វនឹងតែម្ដងក៏បានដែរ he is អីគេអញ្ចឹងទៅបើសិនជាសត្វនោះជាសត្វញីយើងប្រើពាក្យថា she isa dog she is a cat ឬក៏ប្រើឈ្មោះរបស់សត្វទាំងអស់នោះតែម្ដងយ៉ាងណាមិញដែលយើងអាចប្រើពាក្យ it is នេះគឺយើងសំដៅទៅលើដូចជាជនជាតិខ្មែរយើងដែលគាត់ទម្លាប់ប្រើថា it is a dog it is a catIt is an animal, it is an elephant, ឬក៏អ្វីផ្សេងផ្សេងទៀត ដូច្នេះ ខ្ញុំចង់បញ្ជាក់ប្រាប់ ลูกครูเนี่ยครูนั่งสอนในสถากิริยาศัพท์ถูกบีคือวิมีนฟังชันบอกว่าวิมีนมุกงี้ขนมกาปลาให้นี่คือจีลมโฮมุ้ยได้เอายังงี้สู้ขนมกาบังการประโยคขนมกาบังการขนมกาฟื้นอเมียนกาในยัยเต้างี้สู้ให้ยังยืนสู้ตามมาไว้ได้ยังดังปีตัวนาทีระบบถูกบีถ้าเต้าปลาจมูกไอ้จริงยมสมซาลังเวงติ๊ก person วิมีนบัวร้อนมีนไอ้กว่าจะนั่งเปียหัวจะนั่งจังมีนบรอติมุ้ยบรอติปีนึงบรอติใบจังบรอติมุ้ยคือไอบรอติปีคือ you นึงบรอติใบคือ he she นึง it ได้มีนตัวในตีปลาเซิงเซิงขณีจิมุ้ยนึงเกียร์ยาสับถูกบีจังชิมสังคมท้าลูกครูเนี่ยครูนึงบานยุลอันปีระเบียปลาระบบเกียร์ยาสับถูกบีทั้งเลยดูใช่ไหมยังนึงมันโตตัวติดโจ้เต้าเปียหุไวจนะเป็นกระดองตาเปียหุไวจนะกีปลาสับปะนิมไอ้คละนกคางเปียหุไวจนะเปียปอนนึงบรอตีมุ้ยบรอตีปีนึงบรอตีใบจังส้มลูกรุ่นเนี่ยกรุ่นนึงสาสานุสะบานเมลหายนึงสวายยูลึงออกเนี่ยท่าตากีปลาสับปะนิมไอ้นกน้องบรอตีมุ้ยเปียหุไวจนะคือกีปลาเปียท่าV đòi prai chỉ mui nắng đòi prai chỉ mui nắng kia sập thủ bí cứ à berarti pi cứ kia prai you the dial tại prai chỉ mui nắng à đôi khi à berarti bay phải hụt vai chân nè cứ kia praiday ប្រើជាមួយនឹង a ដដែលអញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាក្នុងនេះគេដាក់ថា I am a teacher អញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំអត់ចង់ពង្រៀនទៅកន្លែងណាផ្សេងទេខ្ញុំចង់យកពាក្យ teacher នឹងមកប្រើដដែលអញ្ចឹងយើងអាចប្រើបានថាលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូត្រូវដឹងថាបើសិនជាខ្ញុំជាប្តីប្រពន្ធហើយគឺយើងជាគ្រូយើងមាន2នាក់អញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងពហុវចនៈគឺយើងប្រើពាក្យថា we are all teachers ឬក៏ we are teachers នៅខាងចុងគឺត្រូវថែម s នៅពេលដែលវាជាពហុវចនៈនាមដែលនៅខាងចុងនៃប្រយោគហ្នឹងមិនមែនតែ we are all teachers សំដៅទៅលើតែប្តីប្រពន្ធពីរនាក់ដែលជាគ្រូទេបងប្អូនពីរនាក់មិនថាស្រីមិនថាប្រុសជាគ្រូបង្រៀនចាប់ពីពីរនាក់ឡើងលើគេប្រើពាក្យ we ទាំងអស់មិត្តភ័ក្តិក៏ដូចគ្នាដែរជាមិត្តភ័ក្តិនឹងគ្នាជាគ្រូបង្រៀនក៏យើងអាចប្រើពាក្យថា we are all teachers បានដូចគ្នានឹងសម្រាប់ពហុវចនៈបុរសទី1បុរសទី2ពហុវចនៈយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរគឺយើងត្រូវប្រើដូចគ្នា all the dial ខ្ញុំយកពាក្យ student មកដដែលមកយកមកប្រើវិញឯកវចនៈនិងពហុវចនៈខុសគ្នាត្រង់ all ហើយនឹង s ចុងកន្ទុយនេះឯកវចនៈថា you are a student ដល់ពហុវចនៈ you are students ក៏បាន you are all students ក៏បានអត់ខុសគ្នាទេដូច្នេះលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូនិងសិស្សានុសិស្សត្រូវចាំថាពហុវចនៈនៅខាងនាមនៅខាងចុងហ្នឹងគឺគេប្រើថែម s ឬក៏គេបំពេញ all នេះក៏បានដែរអត់ខុសទេthird person singular អ្នកគ្រូលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូលោកគ្រូហើយនឹងសិស្សានុសិស្សបានដឹងហើយអញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវប្រើ third person plural ម្ដង plural គឺគេប្រើ they អញ្ចឹងយើងអាចប្រើពាក្យថា they are all men យើងអាចត្រូវប្រើក្នុងនេះគេប្រើពាក្យថា he is a man ก็คือชีบรอมันเนี่ยจริงๆเราไปได้ไปตัววิชีพหุบไว้จะเนี่ย แมนนี่คือตัวโดอัตราไทม์เอเตตัวโดตัวตัวชี they are all men ฮาร์ดิบันกี่นี่ตัวโดตัวปีพรุ่งนี้กี่ฮาวท้า collective noun collective noun เพียร์ซาไปอีกก็คือกี่ปลายปีทาสมุหานิมสมุหานิมบอกประธานนิมประโมปดมจริงวิชีนิมประโมปดมนิมได้อัตราไทม์เอจังนิมเดอะไทม์เอ๊ะนเปได้ไอ้เวจนะคือเกสสิงเจ๊ไอ้ปหุวจนะเกสสิงเจ๊วิ่งนี่คือเฮาท้า collective noun หรือก็สมุหนิมหรือก็นิมประมวลผสมโดยเฉพาะยังบานเปียท่า they are all men สำหรับเพศเปราะเตียงอ่ะบัดซั่นที่สำหรับเพศชายโดยข้างในวิ่งตรงนี้กิดาท่า she is a woman แต่นอเปได้โดตัวชีพหุเปียหุไว้จนะยืงเคยอันนี้อ่านท่ามันให้อันนี้อ่านท่า woman ยืงมันเต้าอ่านท่า woman เตยังอ่านท่า women จังเปียหุไว้จนะรบบนิมสตรีชราอันคือกี่อ่านท่า they are all womenมันเหมือน they are all women เต๋ยังไงนี่อ่านท่า women they are all women ยังกิบวิปโดตัวต่อยังโดยทางเลือดโดยขี้เนี่ยนี่คือเฮาท่า collective noun โดยขี้เนี่ยหรือก็นิยมประโมประดมแล้วข้างกล่าววิจิวัตโต it is a chair นับเป็นเต้าจีบประหุวจนะคือ they are all chair แต่นิยมนี้อัดบางประโมประดมเตะคือนิ่มแต่เราไทม์เอ๊ะมีนิ่มมวยจำนวนติดมีนิ่มมวยจำนวนติดคือนาเปลเดลเต้าชีพไปหุบไว้จนแน่คือโดยชีนิ่ม wife คือกิตเราลบ f e ทม์ v e f ฟิงมีนมาจนเซฟเซติดให้สังคมท่าลูกครูเนี่ยครูนังซาซานุซะนักบ้านจูบชิมวยนังเมรินบันตรงเมรินกลายกลายติดบัดซึ่งจีมีนเมรินนังปะปวอลชิมวยนังนิ่มได้เต้าโดไปเต้าไทม์ s e f v e f a ต่างๆนั้นจำเพียงปุ่นยูเบาะสายบ้านจุบะให้บัดซึ่งจีมีนลูกครูเนี่ยครูนังซาซานอสซ่าต่างๆบัดซึ่งจีมีนจุ่มงอเลยเปียปอนอกนงเมรินทุบีนี้ลูกครูเนี่ยครูไอคอมเมนต์มายื่นทางกลางบ้านให้ខ្ញុំនឹងចាំឆ្លើយនៅរាល់សំណួររបស់អ្នកគ្រូហើយនឹងសាសនានុសិស្សនៅខាងក្រោមដូច្នេះសង្ឃឹមថាលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូនឹងបានយល់អំពីតួនាទីរបស់ to be ដែលមាន am is និង are នេះនេះគឺជា function របស់ to be ដែលប្រើជាមួយនឹងសព្វនាមហើយសង្ឃឹមថាលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូនិងសាសនានុសិស្សនឹងអាចបង្កើតប្រយោគបានដោយខ្លួនឯងពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងពាក្យក្នុងការបង្កើតក្នុងនេះមិនមែនបាទមានន័យថាត្រឹមថាយើងប្រើតែ I am a teacher ទេលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូអាចប្រើពាក្យថា I am a manager I am a boss I am a seller I am a engineer I am a pilot I am a prime minister បានដូចគ្នាទាំងអស់លោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូសាសនានុសិស្សអាចបង្កើតប្រយោគបានរៀនបង្កើតនៅពេលដែលលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូទំនេរពីការងារឬក៏មានកំពុងតែរៀនអ្វីៗអាចបង្កើតប្រយោគបានដោយខ្លួនឯងបានហើយបើមានចម្ងល់សូមខមមិនខាងក្រោមខ្ញុំនឹងឆ្លើយតបតាមសំណូមពរនិងអ្វីៗដែលអ្នកគ្រូបានសួរមកពួកខ្ញុំដែលជាគ្រូបង្រៀននៅលើเพจរបស់យើងខ្ញុំផ្ទាល់ដូច្នេះសូមលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូខ្ញុំនឹងពន្យល់ទៀតថាតើគេអាសັບ to be មានស្អីខ្លះដែលបំបែកខ្លួនចេញពី to be នៅក្នុងចំណោមកិរិយាសព្ទទាំងអស់មានតែកិរិយាសព្ទ to be តែមួយគត់ ដែលមានចំនួនដែលជាកិរិយាសព្ទដែលមានចំនួនច្រើនជាងគេរហូតដល់7កិរិយាសព្ទទាំងខ្លួនឯងផ្ទាល់ដូច្នេះសូមលោកគ្រូគ្រូបានមើលទាំងអស់គ្នានេះជាកិរិយាសព្ទ to be រាប់យើងអាចដឹងថាខ្លួនវាមាន7ដោយសារអីគេមាន1 2 3 4 5 6 7អញ្ចឹងកិរិយាសព្ទ to be ច្រើនជាងកិរិយាសព្ទណាណាទាំងអស់កិរិយាសព្ទផ្សេងមានតែ3ទេឬក៏កិរិយាសព្ទផ្សេងមានត្រឹម3ទៅ5តែកិរិយាសព្ទ to be មាន17ទាំងខ្លួនវាដូច្នេះនៅបន្តិចទៀតយើងនឹងបានសិក្សារួមគ្នានៅទំព័រទី10ដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងកិរិយាសព្ទ to be ហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងសូមលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូនឹងតាមដានរៀនជាមួយខ្ញុំទៀតឥឡូវយើងចូលដល់ to be ដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងចំណុចអក្សរ D នេះហើយដើម្បីយើងចូលដល់មេរៀនកន្លែងត្រង់នេះឥឡូវខ្ញុំនឹងពន្យល់លោកគ្រូថាតើកិរិយាសព្ទ to be លោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូនឹងសរសើរនោះថាកិរិយាសព្ទ to be វាប្រើអាចប្រើបានអ្វីខ្លះនៅក្នុងនេះគឺកិរិយាសព្ទ to be អាចប្រើបានទៅជា positive ក៏បាន ប្រើជា negative ក៏បានប្រើទៅជា question ក៏បាននឹងគេប្រើទៅជា intro negative ក៏បានពាក្យ positive នៅក្នុងនេះគេប្រើពាក្យមានគេប្រើពាក្យមួយទៀតគឺគេប្រើពាក្យថា affirmative ឯ question គេប្រើពាក្យថា interrogativeក៏ប៉ុន្តែយើងស្គាល់ចេះមកជា positive ជា negative ជា question និងជា intro negative to be វាអាចបង្កើតប្រយោគដោយអាចបង្កើតប្រយោគជាប្រយោគស្របដោយពាក្យថា I am a teacher ខ្ញុំយកពាក្យ teacher មកប្រើដដែលដើម្បីឲ្យងាយយល់ I am a teacher បើសិនជានេះជាប្រយោគស្របគេហៅថាប្រយោគស្របឬក៏ affirmativeដល់ពេលប្រយោគបដិសេធ I am not a teacher ជាប្រយោគបដិសេធអញ្ចឹងមានន័យថាគេសាប់ to be គឺវាអាចបង្កើតប្រយោគសពប្រយោគបដិសេធប្រយោគសំនួរនិងសំនួរបដិសេធបានដោយខ្លួនឯងដោយសារវាជាគេអាសាពិសេសអញ្ចឹងជាគេអាសាពិសេសគឺជាគេអាសាដែលអាចបង្កើតអ្វីដោយខ្លួនឯងបានបន្តមក questions យើងអាចសួរអញ្ចឹងបានក៏ប៉ុន្តែជួនកាលគេអាចថាយើងដូចមិនក៏ត្រូវសួរអញ្ចឹងក៏ប៉ុន្តែអត់អីនេះគ្រាន់តែជា sample ជាគំរូមួយក្នុងការឲ្យលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូដឹងថា to be អាចបង្កើតជាប្រយោគសំនួរបានដល់ខ្លួនឯងថា Am I a teacher? តើខ្ញុំជាគ្រូមែនទេ?ជួនកាលអាចសួរបានអ្នកជាគ្រូឬក៏ខ្ញុំជាគ្រូ?ដូច្នេះយើងអាចសួរថា Am I a teacher? អញ្ចឹងនេះគឺជា function របស់ to be ដែលត្រូវបង្កើតជាប្រយោគស្របប្រយោគបដិសេធនិងប្រយោគសំនួរបើសិនជាសំនួរបដិសេធវិញគេសួរថាAm I not a teacher? អញ្ចឹងនេះគឺថាសំណួរបដិសេធសង្ឃឹមថាលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូនិងសិស្សានុសិស្សបានយល់អំពីតួនាទីនិងដែលជាមុខងាររបស់កិរិយាសព្ទ to be មិនមានតែប៉ុណ្ណេះខ្ញុំជឿថាលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូនៅពេលដែលទំនេរលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូអាចបង្កើតយក subject អំបញ្ញមិញមានអីខ្លះ subject บอรบอได้ปลายจมูกนั่งทุกบีคือมีน I you we they he she ហើយនឹង it ដែលមានតួនាទីប្រើរៀងរៀងខ្លួនរបស់ពួកគេអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសង្ឃឹមថាលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូអាចយកសព្ទនាមមួយនេះមកបង្កើតទៅជាប្រយោគអញ្ចឹងក៏បានដែរពីព្រោះឲ្យលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូបានដឹងថាតើតួនាទីរបស់ to be ហ្នឹងគេប្រើបានអីខ្លះលោកគ្រូអាចបង្កើតបានដោយពាក្យថា you are a student you are not a student are you a student are you not a student បានដូចគ្នាលោកគ្រូអាចបង្កើតលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូសាស្ត្រាចារ្យអាចបង្កើតបានអ្វីទៅតាមអ្វីដែលលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូនិងសាស្ត្រាចារ្យអាចធ្វើទៅបានតាមលំហដែលខ្ញុំឲ្យនេះតាមគំរូដែលមុខងាររបស់គេអាសាប់ to be ប្រើជាមួយនឹងប្រធានទាំងអស់នេះអញ្ចឹងលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូនឹងយល់ហើយនឹងអាចរៀនទាំងនិយាយទាំងសរសេរទាំងអានហើយនឹងចេះផ្នែកវេយ្យាករណ៍បានយ៉ាងស្ទាត់ជំនាញទៀតផងបើសិនជាលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូមានការឆ្ងល់ពីអាហ្នឹងអាចខមមិនចូលបានហើយខ្ញុំនឹងឆ្លើយតបទៅតាមអ្វីដែលជាតម្រូវការនិងអ្វីដែលលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូនឹងសិស្សានុសិស្សចង់រៀននិងយល់អំពីមេរៀនឲ្យបានច្បាស់ថែមទៀតដូច្នេះនៅក្នុងនេះបន្ទាប់ពីនេះទៅខ្ញុំនឹងចូលទៅដល់មេរៀនខាងក្នុងឲ្យដឹងថាតើយើងត្រូវរៀននឹងអានអ្វីខ្លះโอเคនៅចំណុច D ដដែលទំព័រទី10សូមលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូនិងសាសានុសិស្សបានបើកទៅក្នុងមេរៀនដែលទៅពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងចំណុច D language focus to be MSR ដែលមានក្នុងកឡោនរបស់គេស្រាប់គេដាក់ថា positive និង questions អញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងហ្នឹងគឺមានpositive ហើយនឹង questions គេថា am រក្សាអញ្ចឹង am រក្សានេះបានមកពីពាក្យអីគេគឺមកពីពាក្យថា I am អានេះគេហៅថា short form ទម្រង់ខ្លី short ខ្លី form ទម្រង់ short form អញ្ចឹង short form របស់ I am គឺ am អានេះក៏ដូចគ្នាដែរគឺជា short form ដែរមកពីពាក្យថា name is พี่ฉันลูกครูเนี่ยครูนักศึกษาอุตสาหกรรมจุ่มนู้นก็มีอ่านทันนามตีก็อ่านทันนามดิฉันเนี่ยทั้งไงเนี่ยฉันจังบังเรียนฉันจังปรับไอ้เนี่ยครูลูกครูเนี่ยครูนักศึกษาอุตสาหกรรมยุลอัมพีกาบัญชีสมเลงเด็บตรมเต้ามวยคือ my name is มันเป็น my name อีเต้ดิฉันเนี่ยลูกครูเนี่ยครูเต้าดังมวยทีคือไงนี่เปียธา names นี่คือชื่อ short form หรือว่า name is ยัง my name is Darit หรือก็ my name's Darit ข้อคุณเตะวิชี short form ไกลนี้คือเขาท่า this is Nari this is บอกไปท่านี่คือชื่อ Nari this is นี่คือวิเปียปอนต์ตอนนั้นเวจะก็คือเขาท่า demonstrative of adjectiveគេហៅថាគុណនាមចង្អុលបង្ហាញ this is គឺជាគុណនាមចង្អុលបង្ហាញសម្រាប់ទីចិត្តអញ្ចឹងគុណនាមចង្អុលបង្ហាញគឺចែកចេញជា2វាមានឯកវចនៈនិងពហុវចនៈដូចគ្នាសង្ឃឹមថាថ្ងៃមួយខ្ញុំនឹងបានពន្យល់លោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូនិងសិស្សានុសិស្សឲ្យបានច្បាស់អំពីគុណនាមចង្អុលបង្ហាញនេះអញ្ចឹងវាមានពាក្យថា this is ជាឯកវចនៈហើយនឹង these are ជាពហុវចនៈហើយនឹងសម្រាប់ទីចិត្តហើយសម្រាប់ទីឆ្ងាយគេអានថា that isហើយនឹងសម្រាប់ទីចិត្ត and those are សម្រាប់ទីឆ្ងាយពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងការបញ្ចេញសំឡេងពាក្យថា this is បើសិនជាលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូស្ដាប់មកខាងយើងជាភាសាទី2របស់ជនជាតិយើងយើងអានថា this is តែបើសិនជាភាសារបស់ពួកបរទេសតែម្ដងគេអានថា this is នេះគឺជាភាសាចំក៏ប៉ុន្តែយើងក៏ដឹងប៉ុណ្្នឹងបានហើយ this is Nari គឺជា demonstrative of adjective ដែលបញ្ជាក់អំពីដែលជាគុណនាមជាគោលបង្ហាញបញ្ជាក់អំពីទីចិត្តបកប្រែថានេះគឺជានារីហើយមួយទៀតតកតងទៅនឹង WA question នេះគេហៅថា WA questions គេថា how are you អញ្ចឹង to be អាចបង្កើតបានទាំងប្រយោគស្របនិងប្រយោគសំណួរអាចបង្កើតបាន How are you? How are you? How គឺជាសំណួរ WA question ដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹង manner manner គឺបកប្រែថាលក្ខណៈអញ្ចឹងគេសួររកលក្ខណៈអញ្ចឹង How are you? គេចង់ដឹងអំពីលក្ខណៈនិងសុខទុក្ខរបស់យើងពាក្យថា How are you? បកប្រែថាតើអ្នកសុខសប្បាយជាទេនេះគឺជា to be មួយទៀត whatis your name what is your name បកប្រែថាតើអ្នកឈ្មោះអ្វីពាក្យឲ្យតែ WA question សូមលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូនិងសិស្សានុសិស្សត្រូវបានដឹងឲ្យបានច្បាស់ថាគ្រប់សំណួរ WA question the accent of the question is down សំឡេងនៅខាងចុងនៃសំណួរនោះគឺត្រូវទម្លាក់ចុះ What is your name? មិនមែន What is your name? អត់មែនត្រូវលើកសំឡេងដាច់ខាតឲ្យតែ WA question គឺការសួរសំណួរនោះគឺត្រូវទម្លាក់សំឡេងទាំងអស់ក៏ប៉ុន្តែបើ Yes No question វិញគ្រប់ Yes No question ទាំងអស់គឺខាងចុងនៃសំណួរគឺត្រូវលើកសំឡេងទាំងអស់ដោយពាក្យថាAre you a student? ពីព្រោះក្នុងនេះគឺត្រូវឆ្លើយ yes ហើយនឹង no ដាច់ខាតតែម្ដងពីព្រោះវាជា yes no questions អញ្ចឹងបើគេសួរយើងថា Are you a student? យើងត្រូវឆ្លើយថាបើយើងជាសិស្ស Yes I am បើសិនជាយើងមិនមែនទេ No I'm not នេះគឺជា yes no questions ដូច្នេះសង្ឃឹមថាលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូនឹងបានយល់អំពី function របស់ to be មានតួនាទីយ៉ាងម៉េចហើយតើតួនាទីរបស់ to be នឹងត្រូវបានគេប្រើដោយរបៀបណានេះគឺជាតួនាទីផ្ទាល់របស់ to be ដែលយើងបានប្រើដូច្នេះខ្ញុំសង្ឃឹមថាលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូសិស្សានុសិស្សដែលនៅឯផ្ទះ นึ่งจุมนายเปลให้หนึ่งเมื่อให้หนึ่งสวายยุลปีการูปบีบบังการประโยคได้เปียปอนหนึ่งทุบีตาการบังการประโยคได้เปียปอนหนึ่งทุบีมุ้ยนี่ตาซับปนิมได้ชมเอาตัวเนี่ยครูอายุวิเดฮิซีอิดหนึ่งเปียปราบานได้จมุ้ยหนึ่งทุบีแม่เน่อับแม่เน่คือกิริยาซับธรรมดาก็อายปลายจมุ้ยหนึ่งซับปนิมหนึ่งบานได้ดูใช่ไหมชิมกึศท้าเมเรียนคร้อยคร้อยบะมีนเปียปอนตันหนึ่งกาปราปราสัปนิมปะเทียนได้มีน I U V J H C อีกหนึ่งให้ปลายจมูกเกียร์สับธรรมดาชิมนั่งปุ่นยูเลยบานใช่ปะให้นั่งเบาสบายไอ้บานชุบบะบันแทนเตี๋ยดับเบิลครูเนี่ยครูบานสวายยูหนึ่งงี้ขนมการเรียนสดชิมันต่อโอเคนักน้องเมเรียน language focus ในกิจศัพท์ to be คือเมียนปปนังหายบาร์ลูกรู้เนี่ยครูเมียนการชงอ้ายคอมเมนต์มาทางกราวบ้านจมูกหนึ่งเยิ้งถึงอ้อขณีดูชนะเยิ้งหนึ่งมันต่อโจลเมเรียนทำไมมวยเตี๋ย